have an electrician in the house to keep us up on the latest scientific advancements. Let's see how your little gadget works.